Danelle Wesley, defensive tackle, senior, St. Augustine, Florida. Right now we're working on stopping the run because that was our biggest problem last year. If you can't stop the run, you can't stop nothing. Basically, we still had more cornerbacks on the field than we had defensive linebackers and D tackles and stuff. Like with 4-3, we have three linebackers helping the front four pressure the offensive line. And you can't hold up, somebody has to come free. Everything's turned around, everybody's mindset's turned around. Like last year, once we started losing, nobody really wanted to play, but this year everybody's like fired up, ready to go. Myself, personally, like coming off the ball a little bit faster and recognizing what's going on quicker than I was last year. Last year they just had us reading instead of attacking. Me, Kerry, and Leon Mackey, we all lead by example, and when we have to be vocal, we're vocal. Other than that, like our guys follow us and do what we do. It's gonna be a big change from like the regular Big 12 offenses that we're used to facing, but I feel with this defense, we can adjust to anything that they throw at us.